Hi, and thank you very much. I'm here to tell you about stress. Whether it's physical or emotional, stress can stress out your life. It can also impair your driving ability. Stress is a physical condition which will increase your blood pressure, heart rate, and reaction time. If stress gets bad enough, it can also affect our ability to react. Sometimes these factors can be so severe, they can render the driver incapable of making intelligent decisions. And when was the last time I had one of those?
Ah, hello again. Stressful or emotional conversations do not mix with safe driving. This combination can be dangerous because you're not paying attention to your driving. If you are talking to the passenger in your car, look ahead at the road while talking. And do not attempt to make eye contact. Really, you should do that regardless of the conversation. But if you do become engaged in a heated debate or argument, change the subject. Remember, it's all relative.
In order to lessen one's stress levels when driving, try to take responsibility for your own actions, like your inability to get off your cell phone. Help others by being generous. Being the good guy always puts you in a better mood. Of course it does, even when dealing with morons. And get over yourself. Are you really so important and busy that an additional 5 minutes on the road is going to make that big of a difference? If you're wanting to continue to live in this day and age, you need to learn to deal with your stress. If you don't, you can wind up 6 feet under, if you know what I mean. So do everyone who knows you a big favor. Take a yoga class, go jog, ride a motocross bike, or do what I do, play with Bunsen burners. The point is, do something to relieve the stress in your life. It'll make getting along with you a little easier for all of us.